side right here. These are reddish. Big building with the Texas flag on top. This building on your right side is called the Casino Club Building. It's a reddish brick building here. It opened in 1927. And this building is one of the few buildings here with private apartments on the top floors. The bottom is a restaurant called Salt Grass. And back in the 20s and 30s, we used to have a club here called the Casino Club. So that's the name of the building nowadays. And here on the left side is the Rainforest Cafe.